there to celebrate. There are delicious meals, cookies, and lots of presents. But Christmas is about more than meals, cookies, and presents. Christmas is really the celebration of a special birthday, the birthday of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ was born over 2,000 years ago. Jesus' birthday is so important because he is God's only son, who was born to bring peace to the world. We celebrate Christmas every year to remember Jesus' very special birthday. The story of his birth is called the Nativity. Joseph was surprised when Mary told him about her baby.
I'm going to have him.
He did not know about God's plan. Joseph was not sure whether he was good enough to be a father to such a special child. That night, the angel Gabriel came to see Joseph. Gabriel told him not to worry. Joseph would be a good father. The baby would love him. Gabriel told Joseph, name the child Jesus.
Name the child Jesus.
Gabriel asked Mary to be the mother of God's son. There was no room at any of the inns. One innkeeper wanted to help the young couple. He said that they could stay in the stable.
They could stay in the stable.
It was full of animals, but it was warm. Mary and Joseph were very thankful to have a place to rest. That night in the stable, Mary gave birth to Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Mary didn't have clothes or a cradle for her baby. She wrapped him in strips of cloth called swaddling clothes. She laid him in a manger as a bed. Mangers are racks that hold hay for animals to eat. The animals didn't mind. When Jesus was born, a big, bright star rose in the sky. The star was bright over the stable to tell the whole world that this amazing baby had been born that night. In the fields outside of Bethlehem, shepherds guarded their sheep from wolves and thieves. They saw the new star too.
Look at the star! Look at the star!
They wondered what it meant.
They wondered what it means.
The angel Gabriel came to the shepherds. He told them that he had good news. Had never seen an angel before. They were afraid.
We are afraid.
But Gabriel told the shepherds that
we have nothing to fear.
He explained that Jesus had just been born. He would bring peace to the world. Shepherds should rejoice. Then he told them where to find the newborn baby.
You will find the baby in Bethlehem's
table. Suddenly, a choir of angels appeared in the sky. The angels said, "Glory to God.
Glory to God.
And peace on earth, goodwill to men.
Peace on earth, goodwill to men."
The shepherds were not scared anymore. They went straight to Bethlehem. They found the stable under the star. The shepherds knelt before baby Jesus, who was still asleep in his manger bed. They rejoiced because Jesus had been born. They told everyone they knew about the special baby. Later, the Magi from the east found the stable too. They knelt before Jesus with gifts they had brought for him. One of the wise men brought a gift of gold. The second wise man brought frankincense, a kind of candle. The last wise man brought myrrh. Myrrh is a sweet-smelling oil. The wise men brought gifts to Jesus to show their respect and honor. They knew that he would be a very great man.
He will be a very great man.
Today we give presents in honor of Jesus' birthday. He will remember the story of the Nativity in many ways. Some people light candles, other people sing carols. Many people put stars or angels on their Christmas trees. It is important to remember Jesus' birthday at Christmas because he was a special baby.